Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to go and do my birthday week. It's not actually March, but I opened it up to March, so I didn't want you to see just a blank week. So we're actually going to be doing the week of February 27th until March 5th. February 27th is my birthday, and the kit that I chose to do is from PaisleyPrintCo, and this is the kit. I've actually pulled some other things in here. Let me take those out real quick. And this is the kit. I'm actually going to be using these glitter headers as well from Chasing Chels. And this is just one of the typical kits from PaisleyPrintCo. So let's go ahead and get started. I don't have too much going on this week. I know I've got rent due on Wednesday, and I have a staff meeting as well. My son gets paid on the 2nd. And let's see, what do I have on this week? My birthday and then electric due. So I don't have too much going on for my birthday week, which is good. I've got a lot going on the following week, so stay tuned for that one. I'm going to go ahead and start with the bottom washi. It's really pretty bottom washi. It says, it's my birthday and I'll cry if I want to. Although I'm not having a birthday party. It is a big birthday. It is my 40th birthday. I actually just got back from going out with some of my work friends. We went to a comedy club tonight. It was really funny. I totally loved it. I typically don't go out very often. I'm kind of a homebody, but I just wanted to go out and have some fun. So we did. So, you know, other than that, I did have a scare this week. I talked about it. I think I talk about it in my plan with me for March. I did record that. That will be up, I think, the day after this will, which I think this will go up on Monday on my birthday day. And the plan with me will go up on Tuesday the 28th. So it's been just not an eventful week other than I kind of had a dizzy spell the other day. I've been on a new diet, and it's been a no-carb diet. And so I wasn't eating enough carbs. I'm hypoglycemic, and I didn't have enough carbs. And so I got real dizzy, and it wasn't good. But, you know, I'm better now, and so all is well. I never know whether to cover up all of it or not. I'm going to. On the thankful thought box. Hey, that actually went down pretty straight. Okay. So I'm starting with my sidebar just because I don't know why. I just decided I wanted to. And I don't know if I have enough weekly boxes, which I don't think that I do. But I believe I have one somewhere. So. Excuse me. I'm actually going to, I think I'm going to put in a glitter header in between, but I think I'm going to use the glitter headers that come with the kit here just to separate a little bit. I'm a little on the tired side. I don't think I want to do the gold. The brown. Let me do the pink first. Pink first. This one is going down for no spend because I really need to be diligent on no spending since I like spend like $100 today on stickers. And I went completely overboard, and I shouldn't have, but I did. No regrets. I got some, so there's a shop, I think Tracy Ray's, I believe is how you pronounce it. She had a 50% off sale, and her kits, I suggest you go look at them. Her kits are like 11 pages for a deluxe kit, and they're like 10 bucks. I mean, it's pretty insane. So I'm having one for no spend. Then I'm doing a pack my lunch every day, make sure that I have my healthy lunch every day. And then this one will be for my exercise for walking. And then I'm gonna grab another glitter header. And I don't think I have any sidebar headers. But I do wanna track Happy Mail. excuse me. Let's see. I guess I can just write it. There is a space just to write it. Put this here. Line that up. Sorry guys, I didn't realize how badly congested I am. Apologize for that. I don't have enough room for another habit tracker. So what I think I'm gonna do, well, can two of these fit in there? Yeah. So I'm gonna go a to go. I'm gonna do a to go, a to do, a to go, and a to buy, because I'll know I'll have to go grocery shopping anyway. So there we go. We'll do a to buy first, so there's not too much pink together, and a to go. That fit perfectly. That's good. All right, so my sidebar is done. And let's go ahead and do, I know I want to do to-do headers just so that I can have them, because I like having to-dos with my to-do boxes, and then I'll do glitter headers the rest of the time. Sorry. It's been hot and cold here in Texas, so it's like yesterday was almost like 90, and then today it was cold. So, and I'm having a Coke for the first time in months, and I think that just kind of has my throat a little froggy. So anyways, so I'm putting down my to-do headers. So what has been going on with you guys? Yeah, I've just been chilling. Not much has been going on with me. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Like, that must be like so annoying. I can't help it. I wish I could. Although there is one planner or YouTuber that plans it. It always sounds like she's eating a mint or something. It kind of cracks me up. But I don't know what it is. Come on. There we go. Do I want to do, I'm going to do gray than pink. Wait, let me see. Yeah, gray than pink. And I've been doing three lines for checklists instead of all of them, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep doing that, or if I did that last week, or this week, I should say, since I'm still in this week, but where I just did three, this was last week's spread, by the way, or this week's, the 20th through the 26th. I did three, and this is from Courses Creations, which I am totally in love with this, with the way this came out. It's busy, but yet at the same time, I can handle it. So I totally love it. But what I did was I did a white space, but then I did 3 heart checklists instead of the full 6. And I liked it, but I don't think I have enough in here to be able to do the same thing, because I probably won't use a lot of these. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and keep it. I think I'm gonna try and do a no white spread and see how well that turns out. So let me do my full boxes, or my full heart checklist, full ombre heart checklist here. Seems off. So yeah, so anyways, so I spent way too much money. Tracy Ray's. I just discovered her. I don't remember where I saw it, but I was like, let me check it out. And her kits are beautiful. Like, they truly are. Like, I really am excited about getting them. And I think today's Friday evening. I'm actually doing this on Friday evening because my weekend is going to be pretty jam-packed. I've got a wedding. I went out tonight, and then I have a wedding on Sunday, and I've got tons of stuff that I have to do tomorrow. So I figured now was the best time to go ahead and just do my plan with me, since I didn't upload one last week, and I really loved the way it turned out. I don't know how long it took me, but I know it took me a while, because I kept going back and forth on what I was doing, and you know, I was trying to figure out the best way to get it done. That came out crooked. Can I move this? Try and save that. Yeah, okay. So I put that down now. All right. So anyway, so I wanted to get one up for you just so that you guys can have one. I haven't done one in a while, and I haven't done a talk through one in a minute. They've mostly been speed ones, just because I know they take me forever. And I don't know that many people who are like me who love long plan with me. It's like that. I love watching long videos. I like just sitting out and vegging out. I don't watch TV, so YouTube is kind of my TV. So I like longer videos. They keep me entertained. So that sheet is done. And I'm going to go ahead and do the... I think I'm going to do the date covers next. And these are gorgeous date covers. Like, they're just so beautiful. Do I have any flags? Let me see if I have any flags first. To cover up. I don't. Did I pull any? I did not. No. Let me get some flags real quick. I've got my stickers in my little fake Razcog cart from Michael's next to me, so that I can just pull when I need. These have gray ones that can match. Do I have any other pink ones? I don't think so. No. I do glitter ones? No, I don't like those. All right, I'll just go with the plain gray. These are from Sweet Little Panda Designs on Facebook. I don't really shop with her anymore. I found that she kind of takes too long in shipping, and I don't know, I just didn't like it. So I'm going to do gray for the corners. Although, well, that pink one matches, but the green one doesn't. My favorite colors are black pink and gray. So I kind of want to keep it black, pink, and gray. So yeah, so my birthday's on Monday, and I turn 40 years old. And let me tell you, it hit me like a brick wall this week that I'm turning 40. And I'm not really looking forward to it. I was looking at my hair, and it's gray. I'm just not looking forward to it. And I don't know. Like, it's just, I keep thinking I'm young and I'm not. I just keep getting older. And I don't like it. And I know people are like, you don't look your age. I know I don't look my age, but I sure feel it. You know, for some reason, once you hit past 39, it's like all of a sudden your body just decides that it's not going to work anymore. And you just can't do anything that you did before. And I can't party like I used to. And I can't, you know, recover like I used to. I used to be able to go and party all night and go to work that morning, the next day, and I'd have no issues, no problems. And now I barely have one drink, and I feel like an old biddy, and I drive like an old lady, and people make fun of me because I drive like an old lady. And it sucks getting older, I'll tell you that. I'm not looking forward to it. I love these date covers. They're so pretty. So yeah, you know, I actually texted my best friend yesterday. She lives in Oklahoma, which I love her and I miss her. But I texted her yesterday because I was sitting in the car after work, and I was about to go home, and I looked in the mirror, like the sun was just shining just right. And I looked at my hair, and I saw so much gray, like way beyond what I thought. Like it like within the last, I'd say the last few months, my hair has gone so gray. Look, I found page flags. Gah. Anyways, so I texted pictures of my hair, and because she's the one who keeps encouraging me to not dye it black like I normally do. And so I texted her and I said, dye it or not? And she says, dye it. And she goes, well, it's just on top. And I said, no, you don't understand. It's all over. Not just on top. It is all over. And she pretty much said, dye that shit. So it is getting worse. And so this weekend, I am dyeing my hair black. I also have a wedding that I'm going to on Sunday, so I want to look my best, and I'm dyeing my hair because, man, I look at it and I'm like, geez, it is so white. It's ridiculous. I don't remember if I pressed record. Okay, I did. Just checking. So, yeah. So, I'm getting old, and I am dyeing my hair. So, you know, that's what's going on with me. I'm old, decrepit, and I'm dying. And I'm not really dying, but my youth is dying. I'm slowly going into the age of where I can get discounts, and I stopped getting carded at the store, and I think my gray hair actually helps with that. It used to bother me all the time that I was constantly being carded or that I was being confused for a 20-year-old. But I think within the last month or so, my age has been showing quite a bit. So there's that. All right, let's go ahead and put down, if they want to go ahead and put down little things. And I don't think I'm able to color block because I don't think I have enough of the colors. Because here it starts with gray instead of the beige. So I'm just going to put them in the order that they're in here. I think I'm gonna do my little things on the bottom. And I'm not sure if I've done a PaisleyPrintCo spread before. That's Creating & Co, Later Designs, Little Dog Paper Co. I don't think I have. Nope, this is the first time working with PaisleyPrintCo. And I've got several of her kits. I love the format, I really do. They're just, I don't know if they're a complete no white space, but we're gonna try our best. There's only a few washi strips, but I think I can get away with it, so we should be good. Should be okay. But yeah, so anyway, so I spent about $100 on Etsy today. I did get a kit from Keytown. I asked him if he would make me another, or make me a set of his clue kit that he hand draws, because I wanted to use that for the week of spring break, because I'm driving to Oklahoma to go see my best friend and celebrate my 40th. And we are going to a murder mystery dinner. And so I thought that kit would be really cool to have and use. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so I got 7 of those. I'm going to put those down. So I thought that'd be really neat to have. So can these be colorblocked? I think these can. So I ordered that today. And then I ordered, like I said, from Tracy Ray's. She has these bundles where you can get 3 kits or 2 kits for $15. And then she had the 50% off on top of that. So I bought 6 kits, of course. But you can only order 1 of those bundles per order. So I ordered the $15 one, the $15 one. And then I ordered her March Mystery Kit, which it was $15, I believe, for the March Mystery Kit. I just wanted to try her mystery kits. Been the last mystery kits that I bought were from PaisleyPrintCo, but she's not doing those anymore, so there hasn't been another one that I've wanted. And so I figured I'd try hers out, since they're not like automatic pay or anything like that. It's just when she has them, you can get them. So I wanted to try them. And let's see, I already got gas, so I probably need to get gas on Saturday. So actually, I'll probably just do it on Sunday before we go to my friend's wedding. Oh no, that's next Sunday. Oh, that's this past Sunday. This would be 27, 28, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'll probably just do it on Sunday. So put that on Sunday. My son has payday, right? Payday's on Thursday. Do I have a payday sticker? Here's one. So Thursday, let's do gray. Hey, I'm actually being able to color block on this one. All right, so that's that there. And then grocery shopping. I will probably as well on Sunday. But everything's happening on Sunday. Grocery shopping. Let me write down the numbers before I forget what they are, because Lord knows I will confuse myself. So we've got the 27th, 28th, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so let's get back. So I know I'm getting Happy Mail this week. Let's see. More than likely Keytown if he does tomorrow. So then Monday, Tuesday, should be here by Tuesday. Tuesday or Wednesday. So I'm gonna put this on Tuesday. And then I think I've got another order that's coming in on Wednesday. And I should have something else coming in on Saturday. So put that there. And then Tuesday, I'd like to use an Etsy sticker, but they're all, oh, you know what? I'm gonna take out this car one and I'm gonna use the gas pump one for Sunday. There we go. I use the gas pump for Sunday. There. All right, that makes me feel better. And then rent is due on the 1st, but I want more than just that box. Do I need anything else from the little things? Meeting is going to go with a box. I think that's it. All right, so I'm gonna put that to the side since I probably won't need that for a minute. And then I'm gonna go ahead and go with, should I put other or just leave it with the glitter headers? No, I think I'm just gonna do glitter headers. I haven't done one where I just did glitter headers. Oh, no, I'll use a half box. We'll probably go to dinner with my son. So, and I know we have open house as well on Monday. So I'll just do those in a box. I did a painting for open house at our school. The art department puts on staff gallery, I guess, like a art show that the staff does. And so the kids, there's a National Junior Honors Society for the art, it's the art, National Art Junior Honor Society, I think that's what it's called. And so the kids learn how to set up a gallery and put up paintings for display, and they interview the artists and ask them questions about their pieces and things like that. And so the kids, came around to the staff who had pieces, and so I made one. I didn't really have one on hand, and so I made one, and I made this cool like canvas that has like a sky on it, and then I did a mask, a 3D mask, and then I did a fabric coming off of it, and it came out really good. I was actually quite impressed with myself. Saying a lot. All right, so should I do the birthday cake for my birthday? I think I will. Maybe no, because I don't want to cover it up. I think I'm going to do... I don't know if I want to do this black glitter. So I've got 6, 7, 8. So I know I have one to spare. I think I won't use the black glitter box just because I think it'll stand out too much. So I think for the first box, I'm gonna go with this one and put this one down here. Should I put it at the bottom? Yeah, do that one on the bottom, and then this one I'm gonna save for Thursday because I don't think I have a lot going on Thursday. So let me fix that. So that one for Thursday, and then let's do this one on Sunday. Bear. And this one Wednesday. There. And let's do, I think I'm gonna do this one on Tuesday with the little candle. Just to balance out the cake. If I can get this to go. Sorry for moving my planner so much. I had so many birthday kits that I pretty much did the whole month. Well, I won't say that because I think I only did 1 week or 2 weeks with birthday kits. And then I did Valentine's Day week, I did the grudge kit from Coffee Monsters Co. And then last week I did the It's a Love Story from Courses Creations. I'll do this one here. And so, but I still have birthday kits left over. And so I think what I'm going to do is just save them for next year or use them for a different birthday. And then this last box. Put here. I think I have a lot going on Friday. Alright, so, and I'll save this one just in case I need extra washi or anything. Alright, so, let's see. I have a bill due on Wednesday. Here. Oh, put that here. Should I put it here or put it here? I think I'll put it here. Okay, so I got a bill due on Wednesday. That looks crooked. Is it crooked? And I don't know where my undo went. I think my son took it somewhere. Still crooked. It's just gonna have to be crooked. I ain't dealing with it. Alright, so got a bill. Oh, I've got another bill due on Tuesday. I've got electricity due on Tuesday. I guess this will have to go down here. I'm gonna put a glitter header behind that. Just so that it's not so sparse in between. Go. Okay, that makes me feel better. I should have done one back here. You know, I'm gonna do that. Pull that up real quick so that there's not something in between, or there's something in between, I should say, so it doesn't look so weird. Maybe it's here. That's the problem. Whoops, sorry if I move the camera. I have the tripod, and I know you can see the legs, but I just have the tripod precariously on the table. Hopefully, let me check, make sure I didn't move something out of sync. Alright. Oh, I'm like really off the page. Okay, there we go. Alright. So, put that here. Oh, it's better. All right, so that's my two bills, right? I'll check. So I got the 28th and the 1st. No more bills. And then, let's see, the weekend banner. I think I'm gonna put one of these. I think I'll do the pink. All pink here so that I can put the weekend banner here. And I think I'm gonna go with gray. Let me turn my planner upside down. Boy, I really stink at putting down those little things. Man, that's driving me nuts. For my birthday week, it's not turning out very good. Maybe it's the camera. Maybe every time I get the camera on, I don't know. Some weeks when I plan and I don't have the camera on, everything comes out beautiful and I'm happy with it. And then I get times like this where I'm like, golly, what am I doing? It's like I never planned before. It's like I forgot how to plan. And the week, the K in the weekend is not the middle. So I'm glad I turned that upside down so I can see it. Okay, so I think I have all the major stuff down that I need. Let me just check and make sure. Do I need anything else off this page? My son has a payday, but I already put that down here. All right, let's see. Let's go ahead and start Monday. So Monday's my birthday. And Monday, I have this. I also have my wacky holidays. There's a banner that I wanted to use. And then I have these little pearls. And then, which one was it? I can't remember why I pulled this one out. I don't remember why. Not for Sunday. Maybe TGIF. Maybe that's the reason why. Okay. So, I am going to put, and I'm going to put a half box. Maybe. I don't want to put another glitter header. Maybe I'll put this here. Not like that. I need no white space. Where's my little washi? Okay, so. Let me put this brown one down, a gold brown, whatever color it is. Put that here. And then I'm going to do a half box. I think I'll use this half box. Like so. I have not planned this out, so this is all flying by the seat of my pants. And I'll put it's my birthday. And I will also, should I put a little balloon? No. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a banner. I'm gonna put a banner down. And I think and I'm gonna go with this banner here. You know what? Let me change this out real quick. Let me pull this up carefully. There we go. All right, so I pull that up. I'm gonna put this here. Like so. Put the it's my birthday back here. Is that too low? Kind of. It's a little better. All right. So I've got that, and then I've got these little stickers from Stuck On You Designs, and I think that looks like me, except that she's too skinny. So we're going to use a little one. Should I use a big one? It is a pretty big birthday. I think I'm going to use a big one. Because how often am I going to use her? Not very. this side. There. And then I think that's all I'm gonna put for my birthday. Yeah? Should I put a little balloon? I don't know if I want to put a little balloon on there. I may want to, I already have a munchkin, so I'm not going to do that. Maybe a little birthday cake? No, she's got birthday cake. I think we're good. I think I need to remember it's just one day. It's just my birthday. I can handle that. And let's put down a coffee sticker. My coffee sticker. I know I saw coffee stickers. Oh, here it is. Put on a coffee sticker on my to-do list because I need coffee, especially on my birthday. And I think that's it. Yes. What else do I have going on Monday other than my birthday? So I'm gonna put birthday, and then I'm gonna put a little label for when we go to dinner because I know we'll be going to dinner. And I think I'm gonna use pink. And I think I wanna use this little sticker. I don't know if you can see it, but it says birthday calories don't count. So that will be for my birthday dinner. And I don't think I want to mark anything else on my birthday. Now we've got here electricity. Do I have electricity? I don't know if I want to put an electricity sticker. I think it'll just be fine on Tuesday. Wednesday I do have a meeting. That's after school meeting. So I think I'm going to mark that with a box. I think I'll do a small gray box here. And then for that, I'm going to use a little penguin from Leita Designs at the little meeting so that I know it's an after school meeting. Or actually, I think I may want to use my new ones from Cupcake and Stickies. Oh, those are kind of big. I don't need it to be that big. No, I'll just go with the penguins. Put a little penguin sticker right there for my after school meeting. And then I have rent. And then on Thursday, I don't have anything really going on. Right? The second, no. Oh, I've got a... No, I'm not going to mark open house because I'm not going. I don't have to be there. That's one of the perks of being a paraprofessional is that you don't have to go to open house, which is great. Get in there. There we go. All right. So that takes care of Wednesday and then Thursday. I just want to put down a half box for just in case, just so that there is no space. I'll put on this one right here. And then Friday, TGIF, and it is a start of spring break after school. So I definitely want to mark that. So let me grab some more washi so I can put down there. And I think I'm gonna go with the patterned washi here. Like so. And I'm gonna put this TGIF. These are from Paper Candy Art. and this is start of my vacation. And I think I want to grab a Once More with Love Munchkin and find one of my happy ones. Happy, happy, happy. I know I have one somewhere. Let's see. Now I do have a continuation of Munchkins because I ran out of room. Nothing in here. Let me see if there's one in there. There's one. This is the one I was looking for. I need to get a whole sheet of just these. Because she happy that it is Friday and spring break. So, since I already have my Munchkins out, I think I'm going to put the ones in my sidebar real quick. So I got No Spend. The first one is definitely a No Spend. I think I don't know if I want to do a crying one or No Spend. I think I'll do No Spend for this one here. And then let me grab, I thought I had little lunch bags, but I don't think I do. What can I use? Do I have anything from, let's see. Do I have Once More with Love? I mean, Coffee Monsters Co. Let's see what I got for Coffee Monsters. I don't want to use chips because I definitely don't want to eat chips all week. Could use this one, Eating Soup. And actually what I think, yeah, I'm gonna use an emoji so that it'll remind me of that. And then no, you know what, I'm not gonna do that, that's gonna be too many. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get one of these Coffee Monster Co's, and I'm gonna use, no, I'm not gonna use that one. I'm going to use this one from the freebie for Happy Meal. And then I'm gonna grab a shoe from Creative Cavern. Let's see, that's in my health section. Where are you? Oh, I need to do a weigh-in as well. Goodness gracious. Do any of these match? Got a gray one. I need to do that. There's a huge. That's going to be a to-do on Monday. Put that there. Just so that I don't forget. Oh, I guess I could have used one of these smaller ones. I think that's what I'm doing. I'm going to rip this one up. I'm going to use a smaller one. so that I don't. These were for Courses Creations, by the way. I'm just gonna use a smaller one because typically my spreads, I'll put this down in the bottom so it'll have like its own little box, but because that's my birthday, I don't want to do that. So I think I'm gonna go with this pink one. No, I don't wanna do pink again. I don't have brown, I'll do gray. This gray one. That's better. All right, I'll do the gray one for that. And then let me grab one of the shoes. Our running shoes. And we'll do gray, pink. Let me do pink. Can't get it up. There we go. I got it. We'll put that here. And then we'll just write in lunch for my lunch one. So I don't think I have a lunch sticker or a little sandwich bag. I don't think I have one of those. All right, so it takes care of that. Okay, now where was I? All right, I was TGIFing. Okay, so I've got that for Friday. I don't have anything else other than spring break starts. And then Saturday, I'm gonna do a half box. And this is gonna be a lazy day. And I'm just gonna sit and chill and enjoy the fact that I am on vacation for a week, which I'm so looking forward to that. So let's grab, I think I'm gonna grab one of these from Courses Creations, or should I do a sloth? I think I'm gonna do a sloth. I haven't used these in a while. These are from Queen Bee Designs. Lazy day. I'm gonna do nothing but enjoy my vacation. So there's that. And let's see, and then Sunday is planning day. Let me do a gray box. Gray box, yeah, gray box. And then I'm gonna use planner for my kit. And they're both kind of the same. Should I do the one with, yeah, I'm gonna do all the colors here. So it's planning day, and then do I need anything else? I don't think so. So now I'm gonna go ahead and put down our wacky holidays, and I think I'm done. But that was quick, hopefully. And I'm not sure, it felt quick to me. So, and I like putting my wacky holidays at the bottom. So the 27th is Polar Bear Day. Put that there. Tooth Fairy Day is the 28th. And it has one for leap year, but since it's not leap year, we're gonna pass. And Monday is Pig Day. Look at that, it matches the spread and everything. And then Dr. Seuss Day is the 2nd. I might have to do something special in my classes for that. I Want You to Be Happy is on the 3rd. Grammar Day is on the 4th. And on the 5th is Absinthe Day. Don't know what that is. So I'm gonna put that. I don't want to cover up the birthday cake. All right, so I think that's it, right? I don't think I have anything else that I need to put on there. So that should be it for right now, and then just filling it in. But I'm not going to bore you with that since I don't really edit too much of my videos. Mostly because I don't know how. and I don't have the equipment to do so at the moment. So let me show you what I have left. More than likely, I will be using and filling in more as the week goes on. So I used all of my Umber Heart checklist along with the sidebar, all but one of my boxes. I've got labels and flags on this one. I've got today and other headers along with some quarter boxes and some half boxes and most of the functional page. So that was everything that I have for this week. So I thank you so much, you guys, for watching. And that was so not English, but you know what I mean. Thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe. I'd love to have you join my little channel. I appreciate you. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.